you're 60% less likely to get ill from COVID Delta with this. Researchers are finding more and more details about a COVID-19 Delta variant. Not only does it spread so fast, but it may also induce severe illness. As such, health experts are doing everything safe that could effectively protect people from this variant. The main goal is to reduce the odds of hospitalization and premature death due to COVID. A new study showed one way to protect yourself from this dangerous variant, and it is found up to be 60% effective. At Imperial College London, researchers published the latest findings from the Real-Time Assessment of Community Transmission, or REACT, trial. In the preprint released on August 4, researchers noted that the most dominant variant is Delta, which replaced the Alpha variant. They had over 98,000 people test themselves for the coronavirus at home. Then, they analyzed these samples using the gold standard for testing, the RT-PCR. Results showed that those who received both doses of COVID-19 vaccines were 50% to 60% less likely to get infected by the Delta variant, compared to unvaccinated people. Moreover, those who got both shots were 50% less likely to test positive for the variant, both in symptomatic and asymptomatic settings. For symptomatic only, those who completed their vaccine series were 59% less likely to get ill due to Delta. Meanwhile, unvaccinated cases had a threefold prevalence of Delta variant than vaccinated cases. But the increase in prevalence due to this variant was found 5 times greater in both vaccinated and unvaccinated cases. These findings confirm our previous data showing that both doses of a vaccine offer good protection against getting infected, said Paul Elliott, director of the REACT program. Elliott added that there is still a risk of infection since no vaccine is 100% effective. Even those who had both doses may catch the virus. So, caution remains crucial regardless of restrictions. As long as the SARS-CoV-2 and its variants are roaming, people must be vigilant to protect themselves from the virus. The REACT trial is a major coronavirus monitoring program led by ICL. Results were based on swab tests taken from nearly 100,000 people. Between June 24 and July 12, around 0.63% of people in England were infected, or 1 in 158. That was higher than the previous report of 0.15%, or 1 in 670 who had a virus, as of June 7. Thank you.